A fire tears through an auto storage facility in Gary. The building at 37th and Arthur went up in flames around 8 this morning. Firefighters put out the flames quickly, but it smoldered for about another 3 hours. A person inside made it out safely.
I grabbed the fire extinguisher and I quickly realized that, you know, the fire was too big for a fire extinguisher. So that's when I, you know, tried to, you know, get out.
Two firefighters were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. They were treated and released.